I ended up starting this really bad neck problem, and my neck kept cracking over and over again, and it really sucked. And then I ended up seeing my primary doctor. And once I saw my primary doctor, she said, let's monitor this for a while. Let's get an MRI done on your neck. And we did that and nothing came up. So what this means is that I have a fluid-filled cyst inside my spinal cord.